dreadlong life, you had lived with despair, anguish, hatred. But none of these compare to your guilt. Her light is dying, her life almost spent, and you will never learn why this unknown slaughterer chose to spare you. You know whose help she needs. Will you let her drown in your despair? Or will you sheathe your hate and ask them? Still, you delay. You doom the only one you ever wished to save through your own stubbornness. Thank you.
advantage of our bioplasma reserves. Well, hello? Any techs care to run a diagnostic? Intruder! Triple robotic security on all vaults! There. Camera 5. What is that thing? Tenno? Oh, it doesn't fight like a Tenno. Troops, monitor. But keep your distance. Am I on? Intruder! This is Captain Zito of the Ardent, in service to Mighty Parvos. Whoever you are, stand down. Your actions will not be tolerated. Well done, whatever you are. It seems you have what you came for. But why? He's a what? Read me that entry again, Ensign. But what use would the Tenno Hunter have for medical-grade bioplasma? Track him.
Thank you.
one can help her now.
Tenno.
Beard the beast in its den. You know the path of old.
Operator? Did you disable the security grid? Otis assuredly heard something just now. Whoever is there, step into the light! Who's there? Operator? Umbra? Helmets.
Whoa. Last guy who tried sticking me with a blade, things didn't go so well for him.
Stay calm, operator.
Wait, Ordis. I don't think he's here for a fight. Are you?
That feather processing. It is from a Warframe. One who went missing around the time of the Orokin. But documentation is scarce. Almost redacted.
You're here for help. For a Warframe. Why? You hate Warframes. Unless... is this one... like... you?
Ordis doubts anything is left of their sanity at this point.
Ugh, all right. I'll help. For them. Whoever they are.
Strange. A Warframe's power should last forever, but some additional factor is draining hers. I am unable to determine what.
We can't let her die.
To restore a depleted Warframe, Ordis suggests you turn to the base matter of which Warframes are made.
The infestation. Go.
you're serious about saving her, you need to spill a lot of infested blood. She needs cortochrome. And that has to be harvested directly from a juggernaut.
One of the old Corpus hulks off Eris. Find me the cargo manifest. I want to know what he's searching for. He's woken a juggernaut. Clumsy. Unless he meant to? But why?
Saving her.
Wait. Bioplasma. Now cortochrome. Could it be he's playing doctor? There's a Warframe at the bottom of all this. I'm sure of it. Alert the Sisterhood. No. Alert Vala herself. I want to deliver this asset to her personally.
She's worse. We can buy her a few more minutes, but she's not gonna make it through this.
Try!
You don't understand. Whatever's been draining her, it's speeding up, and she's not fighting it.
Try!
Thank you.
Coming up. Get security in position. Do not screw this up for me. The Sisterhood doesn't give second chances.
Candidate, Brother Pavlos is watching.
Captain, there's no Warframe down there. Just traces.
Rip it from his dead hands!
You're going to be a father, Sor.
But the legums. If the Lords found out.
You'll take care of us. Always. Won't you?
Tenno, the shadow has fled. His lair is silent and empty. He will not return. Understand, she haunts this place. Her light has marred the earth. She whispers in the sleeping machines. Through the disintegration of her flesh, she lives on. In honor of my barren, void-scarred womb, I entrust Jade to you. He would not have wished this, but she would. I remain the great and terrible. Oh no.